What time is it? Crunchtime hoop! Okay, welcome to the first ever standalone edition of Crunchtime. I'm Rick Smith, the ad director at South Hills Mon Valley Messenger, and I have no idea where my co-host and sponsor of the show, Jimmy from Pizza Station, is, but hopefully he shows up here any minute and we can get this thing started. Now, after a great first week of the NFL season, there were some upsets, some heartbreakers, and some really sad games that you're probably familiar with, but we'll talk about that later. So while I'm waiting for Jim, I just wanted to take a second here and thank the sponsors of the show. Of course, Pizza Station, where I hope at least Jimmy might be there. And Douglas Education. And of course, the Monongahela Area Chamber of Commerce. So, you know what? I'm going to have to go find him. So, come with me.
Wait, what's that say? You gotta be kidding me. The champ is in. I'm gonna kill him.
What are you doing?
What?
We got a video. I'm in the middle of taping a video. I need you.
All right. No, it says August on here.
On what?
God, this paper, it says August.
Oh.
It's not August, is it?
Come on, let's go.
Hey, whose name am I putting on this gift card?
I'll do it later.
Yeah. That's the hook at the end of the video so that people actually watch this. Okay, I finally got Jimmy up, and we came down to Bahana Auto and Tire. And I'm going to talk to Debbie here.
What's his I? Isn't it co-host we? There's no I in team, is there, Rick?
Well, since you missed the whole opening down to the studio, I didn't know if you were all in or not.
Well, I was up for 3 hours last night, you know, flat tire, I had nowhere to go, but you didn't tell me about this place.
Well, welcome to Bahana Auto and Tire.
There's no lube here either?
We do lube changes here.
We do them in the garage, not in the office.
What? Lube changes or oil changes?
Oil changes.
You didn't tell me that.
Sorry, I'm really dropping the ball here this week. But anyways, we are here to talk to Debbie about Bahana Auto and Tire, and tell us what you do here, Debbie.
We've been in business for 12 years in New Eagle. We do everything from changing tires to selling you new tires to oil changes, inspections, emissions. We do brakes, struts, shocks, rebuild your motor, alignments. We have a big alignment lift. We do big vehicles up to 110 vehicles.
So basically, anything that could possibly need fixed on a car can be fixed here at the Bahana Auto and Tire.
Yes, it can.
That's awesome.
Speaking of, 93, 92, what year did you graduate?
92
in the house!
It was who they knew. It got them through. Okay, Deb, thanks for telling us everything that you do here. Well, what are your hours of operation?
We're here Monday through Friday from 8 till 5 and Saturday 8 till noon.
Oh, cool.
So,
here the whole time?
No, I'm here the whole time. My husband is, I like to sleep in, so I come around 11.
I think we all like to sleep in.
What's wrong with that? I did it today.
I don't get as many vacations, though, as Jimmy takes.
That's true. That's very true.
I have no comment about vacations. But anyways, it's that time. We need to do our picks. So Jimmy won last week, so he's up. And he'll be doing the picks against Debbie. Winner stays on from this point on. So let's do it. All right.
Well, that's our picks for this week. Make sure you get your form in at messengerpaper.com. Click the Crunchtime logo, and it'll take you to the form.
How about prizes this week again? Seriously, I'm trying to give away prizes.
We're gonna do the prizes that are. Wait. Are you giving a prize?
I am.
What are you giving away?
I am giving free alignment.
A free alignment from Bahana Auto and Tire.
For the whole month of September.
For the whole month of September.
Can use it all the way up to the end of December. Whenever they want to come in, they can.
So wait, you're giving one each week?
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you so much for donating the free alignment. That's big. I'm sure. I mean, we saw some of the cars driving down here. They definitely need it. So please, enter to win the free alignment and get your car down here. Safety first in the legal Pennsylvania, baby. But we have three prizes for next week now.
Okay. Yeah, great.
This and then a couple surprises.
You know what they said? One's okay, two's better, three's a home run.
Alrighty then. Anyways, thank you for having us. And remember, come on down to Bahana Auto and Tire for all your car fixing up needs. And remember, we're giving away a free alignment this week and for every other week in September, starting 10 minutes after I send it. All right, well, thanks for having us.
All right, after a great visit down at Bahana's, I drug Sleepyhead here with me. Are you awake, man?
I'm up.
All right, you ready to do this?
Let's do this.
Okay, Jimmy won last week.
Of course I won. All right. I always win.
Whatever. You made me take the Steelers, but whatever.
Tom Brady's still going to touch something.
He probably is. Antonio just caught two.
I know, I can't wait for next week.
Anyways, so everybody that picked Jimmy on the entry forms.
You were really smart, by the way.
Yes. So the other half of you that picked me, I apologize. Next time I have a chance to pick, I will do better, I promise. Everybody is in the Pizza Box Spectacular. So he's going to shake them up, and he's going to pick two people out of this box. That first, one of them is going to win the four zoo tickets. Then we're going to pull a winner for the $100 gift certificate down at Pizza Station. So, Jimmy, shake them up.
For the zoo tickets?
For the zoo tickets. Karen Marinos. Karen Marinos. You are the proud owner of four zoo tickets to the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium.
And if you need anyone else to go, I'm free, by the way.
I mean, I can go too, if it's cool. I have to ask my wife if I'm doing anything or anything that day, but,
we can make it happen.
Yeah, no problem. All right, now this is for the $100 gift certificate.
Oh my God, I won. It's me. Now I'm dead.
Oh, that's insane. Can I have some? Angela Petticord. Angela Petticord. You won the $100 gift certificate to Pizza Station. Congratulations. Well, congratulations to both Angela and Karen. We will get a hold of you, and we'll figure out how we're going to get your prizes to you. And like I said, congratulations. Because you both won prizes in this week's challenge, you're going into the grand prize pizza box so that you have a chance to win the TV and recliner at the end of the season. Good luck.
That easy? It's easy to get it inside the box. Just got to fill out a form online.
Right.
Send it in.
Yep. Pick the right guy.
Pick me.
Oh, yeah, it's you.
And you have a chance to win that prize?
Yeah, if you beat Deb. I'm sorry, we didn't mean to offend half our audience.
But you want to win that prize?
Yeah. I mean, I can't. I don't think you can either. But
he says I can. Well, it's my show, half of it, right?
I mean, maybe they'll let you come. If you deliver them a pizza, maybe they'll let you come sit on it and watch the TV with them.
Sounds great to me.
All right, awesome. Maybe I'll come with him. Now, for next week, we already know Debbie's giving a free alignment out to one lucky person for the next 3 weeks. We also know that Jimmy is giving away a $100 gift certificate to Pizza Station every week for the duration of the contest. So, we actually have a third prize next week. Hall of Famer Jack Ham signed this 8x10 photo for us, and that will be given away too.
Jack Ham.
Jack Ham.
What college did he get to?
Penn State.
Penn State. Yeah. Wow.
You know who his coach was?
God, we can't talk about that here.
Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry about that. We're back. Now, remember, if you want to win an alignment, a Jack Ham autograph photo, or a gift card to Pizza Station, $100 gift card, remember to go to messengerpaper.com, click the Crunchtime logo, and submit the entry form. All forms must be in by Saturday at midnight. Remember to look in the Messenger paper for this month, because there's a special code under the Crunchtime ad that you can enter to get a second entry into the pizza box. Everyone that picked Jimmy last week that put the special code in had two chances to win this week.
Two chances.
They had two chances.
Two chances.
Yeah, if you put the code in, you get a second entry.
Wow.
Yeah. So
bonus play, like.
Right. So be sure to check the newspaper. If there's none at your local place of where you pick it up normally, you can go online at messengerpaper.com. The online edition is there. Before we go, hey Jim, how's your fundraiser? Yours in the Hills Restaurant. How's your fundraiser go?
We raised $3,000 for the kids.
Holy crap! That's a lot of money for a youth organization.
It was unbelievable. Customers, staff, friends, wow. Family.
You know, we've all heard the phrase about raising the kid, you know. But, you know, when you're talking about, like, youth teams or, you know, midget programs or whatever, sometimes it takes a little bit more than a village.
It does. It definitely does, Rick.
And places like you and Hills really stepped up and made it happen.
Speaking of kids, isn't there something going on up at, you know?
Oh, the YMCA, yes. Yeah. Hey, that reminds me. This Thursday, September 12th, the Mon Valley YMCA is participating in the Washington County Community Foundation's Day of Giving. Support the Mon Valley YMCA by making a donation, because the total amount donated will be matched by the WCCF, which is Washington County Community Foundation. Monies raised on this day will help benefit Mon Valley YMCA capital projects that will help further improve their facility and meet the needs of their members. It will also underwrite educational programs for YMCA youth. There's two ways to give. Donate online. Donations can be made online between the hours of 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. on September 12th at this website. If you want to give by check, donations by check can be given at any time up until Thursday, September 12th. You can either stop at the business office or at the front desk, and someone there will help you.
Speaking of the YMCA, yours truly will be there on September 20th.
What are you doing?
I'm actually going up there for National Pepperoni Pizza Day.
Wait, there's a National Pepperoni Pizza Day?
Yes. The pre-K kids want to learn how to make pizza.
Oh, that's awesome. And you're going to go up and teach them how to do it?
Absolutely.
Dude, that's awesome. Man, like I said, sometimes it just takes more than a village to help these kids out. Okay, we're going to wrap this up. But remember, get your forms in by Saturday. And one last thank you to Debbie Bahana for participating this week and taking on Jimmy for the contest.
Speaking of, somebody out there, step up, challenge me, you know? Here's your opportunity to challenge the champ, okay? Call me, message me, call Rick, call, you know, the messenger.
We'll take on anybody. South Hills, Mon Valley, Washington, PA, we don't care. We'll take you all on.
I'm not scared.
Okay, before this gets too out of hand, my name's Rick Smith, and I'll see you later.